No, I didn't really have the time to do hunting grounds off stream, so I'm gonna do one now and then carry on. Actually, I think I want a little bit more music. Okay, before we sell stuff, let's see if we can craft stuff. Blast detonating. Let's see if we actually use it. Carrying capacity, outfits, sharp shot. No more upgrades. No more upgrades. Okay. Need a shell. This is full. This is full. Okay. Any skills? Scavenger. Order, mount repair, herbalist, critical hit, heavy lifter. I think I'm gonna go scavenger. Yeah, more resources. First of all, sell, sell, sell. This and so this and this and this. And no one needs my wood. Okay. Weapons, outfits, modifications, and this and this. The low coils. Oof, oof, oof. I think I'm gonna keep those for now. Handling coil. Resist ranged attack. Resist corruption. And stealth. And I'm not selling potions just yet. Okay, what do you got? Shadow Slaying. I don't have crystal braiding. Outfits. Not enough. Should I get the medium silent hunter? I can switch, I should remember the switch. Resources, no. Wait, do you have an echo shell? No. Don't have anything I'm particularly missing. Potions. Health potion. Locker and wire. No, no more. Ammo, I'm good. High rope, shock arrow. For the warbow. Metal bolt. For the rattler. Firebomb for the shadow sling. Blast bomb? For the blast sling, what I don't have. So firing slings, loves explosive bombs. Tear blast arrows. Yeah, give me a pack. Special boxes, free sample. Box holding a random weapon or outfit modification. Holding unknown quantity of items. Nah. Okay. Remembering the Nora Protector. Let's switch to the Trailblazer. And then look at the Silent Hunter. I should have a stealth weave. Yeah. More stealth. Very stealthy. What's in the notebook? Freeze bellow back. Hard outer casing, fire. Freeze canister. Freeze or tear. Gauntlet, everything. Cargo sack, everything. Chill water, luminous braiding. Okay. Okay. What's up?
You can stay away. I have no quarrel with the Nora.
And I have no quarrel with you. What is this place?
These are hunting grounds, and I'm the keeper. I offer the element trials for those who want to join the Hunter's Lodge. Now you know, so you can be on your way.
Wait, what if I want to have a go at one of these trials?
Then I have to give them to you.
You?
You're not very friendly, are you?
Oh, and the Nora are? Don't you usually kill trespassers and outlanders?
Is that what you're afraid of?
Look, I didn't choose this assignment. They told me it was an honor, then stuck me right near your sacred lands. So I'm keeping to what I know, herds and trials, and hoping I won't get murdered by Nora, angry about the Red Raids.
Just to be clear, I have no plans to murder you, all right?
Fine, but I'm watching you.
Tell me about the Hunter's Lodge.
What's the Hunter's Lodge?
What it sounds like. A place where hunters get together, share war stories, and hunt dangerous machines.
Sounds easy enough.
Easy? What do you know, girl?
I know that for someone who doesn't want to fight a Nora, you're treading awfully close.
Fine. You want to deal with those chuffs at the lodge? Win 3 half-sons at any hunting ground. You'll see how easy it is to get along there. But better you than me, I suppose.
Tell me about the trials.
What are the trials?
These trials test a hunter's skill with different ammunition types when taking down machines. If you can't master mine in time, maybe you should try one of the easier hunting grounds out in the world.
How many hunting grounds are there?
5 in total. I'm sure one of the others would welcome you.
And you won't? Let's see about that.
You know what to do. And if not, I can explain it to you.
Tell me about the firefight trial.
For this trial, shoot the containers on Strider's backs with fire arrows. If you hit them right, you'll get quite a blast.
Okay, I can do that.
Good luck with that. Slide down a rope and we can get started.
I'm gonna need fire arrows for this. Ah. Okay. Where are they? That's a grazer. Where are the sliders? Okay. Damn it. Whoa, I am so bad at this.
start.
Come on, stand still. God. Damn it. There we go. Let me get my spoils.
Fresh as it comes. Safe.
And crushed.
For a few minutes, anyway.
Wow. About 10 minutes in. Okay, we'll leave the trials for later. Wait, trial complete? Oh, hi.
You're good enough to win a half sun on your first try. Good for you. Finally, you have the 3 marks you need to enter the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. Why don't you go there? Right now.
Why don't you tell me about the freeze trial?
If you can freeze enough machines and take them down, I'll consider it a pass. Good. I'll start timing when you slide down a rope.
Okay, so freeze ammo. Kill machines while frozen. What do we have? Grazel. Grazel. Grazel.
I have 3 sons. Now they'll let me inside the Hunter's Lodge. Well, let's see how that turns out.
Wait, we're still counting the trial, right? Come here. I don't think he was cutting my trial.
For later.
Don't have many shards.
What is this? Line.
You're right. Mind if I go looking for your friends? So pay up or shut up.
But without these explosive arrows, they'll be torn to shreds.
Give me a second to finish this up, then I'll get back to you.
Let's give up on that one. I suppose you could try again if you want.
What's the shock
trial? In this trial, you'll need to stun bellowbacks with shock ammo and shoot off the components in their undercarriages. Get going.
Sure.
If that's what you want. Now pick a rope so I can time you.
Okay, let's switch back to this one. Shock ammo. Stun bellow back and shoot canisters off the underside. Where is the bellow back? Yeah, maybe I'll do that later. Switch back to Island Hunter. And change the use an object to this, because I keep tapping this for some reason. I'm gonna do something else, okay?
Slide down a rope, will ya? Can't start timing the trial till you do. Yeah, let's give up on that one. I suppose you could try again if you want.
Maybe later.
I'll take my leave.
You can always come back. But please don't.
You're annoying. Let's see what they were doing over there.
Many shards, and lives are on the line.
You're right. Mind if I go looking for your friends? So pay up with
Sounds like you have friends in danger.
Employees, not friends.
A caravan on its way to trade with the Banuk, along a trail that swarms with machines. I made sure they were well stocked with explosive arrows, but by the sun, they left them behind.
What sort of machines swarm the caravan's trail?
Scrappers and longlegs, from what I hear. But there have been stories of something worse. Something that strikes with no warning. Without explosive arrows, they won't stand much of a chance.
Why would they leave their best ammunition behind?
I don't know. Marzavid, the caravan boss, isn't the sort of man to make mistakes. I brought the crate, hoping to catch them here, and barely got past the border before the commander sealed the gates. But for me to track them deeper into the wilds would be suicide, especially with those corrupted machines infesting the land.
I'll help.
If I come across the caravan, I'll do what I can to help.
Well, that's more than any of the worthless bums hanging about this dung pit offered. Here, take the ammunition I stockpiled for the caravan. You're sure to need it. And may the sun shine upon you.
I've seen this 4 times already.
What kind of ammunition? Okay.
How's that wrestling?
Cauldrons complete. Tutorials. Kasha Tripcaster. Trip blast wires. Let's try and finish that down in the valley. Okay, watcher here, broadhead, watcher, broadhead, 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 watcher, broadhead, glazer. Hey.
I thought they'd go on forever.
Okay, that spooked everyone. How do I do this nicely? What?
Well, they're still surprised.
I blew up some trees. Any other tutorials? Sharp shot, remove machine parts using Terror Blast. Not on them. Freeze robots, weak to freeze. Shock machines weak to shock. Okay. Nova hunting grounds, tall necks, heavens. Under equipped. Deliver the ammunition before they're wiped out.
Could be anything in the trees. Here's sharp, Aloy.
Oh, broadhead is not useful to me. It's chasing me now. What do we know about broadheads? Blaze canister. Come on!
Hello?
Broadhead hearts. Okay, don't spook them.
That'll help.
More grazers. Maybe I can override one. Gonna have to lower the render scale. I hate this. Wish they would patch this already. A game should slow, a game should get stuck, a game should maybe force you to reload, a game should not crash. Yeah, let's do that. Ammunition. Right. Under-equipped. Yeah, give me the stealth weave.
I face the sun with pride because I know I... handy.
Fire pillow back. Damn it! Oh, the fleet one is here too. Great.
I think I'm in the clear.
I don't want a fire trap for you. Ah! God.
kid.
Oh my god. Field damage coil. That was intense. Oh my god, Stidos.
This is as high as we go. Okay.
What do you mean, high as we go?
That'll help.
Do I have enough to make potions?
Rode right into that.
You had to interfere, didn't you? I just wanted to ride my slider.
The branches can cut like claws.
That's an interesting addendum.
You there! I hope you've come to help.
Good.
Because
neat.
We're getting slaughtered out here.
I'm not really equipped for a fight right now.
Saving these for the trail?
Maybe I'll be equipped for a fight in a bit. No, that's just Ridgewood and Ridgewood and Ridgewood.
I'll tuck that away.
I do have a freeze potion, right? Yeah. I can call a Strider? Oh, cool. Campfire. Let's save. Okay, now let's talk.
Lubavad sent me after you.
Oh, I see. And did he happen to tell you why he packed us a crate of Ridgewood instead of decent ammunition? Three waves of Watchers and Scrappers so far, and worse to come. Without that ammo, we're good as dead.
Lubavad didn't say anything about Ridgewood. He said you left the ammunition behind.
Then the old fool has gone cross-eyed. Every crate we loaded, I checked twice. The glyph said ammunition. But when we opened it, it was full of Ridgewood shafts and nothing but.
Lubavad sent me because he was concerned for your safety.
The only thing that frightens Lubavad is losing an investment. We do the work, he counts profits.
I have the ammunition with me. Enough for everyone.
By the sun, we might just stand a chance after all.
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
Long leg? That's a watcher. What is that?
Two arms! Two arms!
They saw me. This is it.
Watcher here!
Okay. First of all, switch to the protect. First of all, let's see what that thing is. Long leg. Weakness shock. Destroying the component disables ranged sonic attacks. Triggers compressed air explosion. Ranged component disables the ability to call reinforcements. Power cell. Weakness to shock and tear. Hitting component with shock arrows will trigger an explosion. Wing, everything. Override locked. Cauldron row overrides. Okay, so it's gonna blast me. Use this one. Get me. Ow.
Judgment.
Are you all good? No, no, no.
See those machines! Scrapper!
Ow.
Oh.
Careful, boy. Damn, that was intense. I forgot what to use on scrapers. Echo shell.
You fight well, Outlander. I'm surprised Lubavard was willing to pay for someone of your skill.
He didn't pay me, actually. I did this for free.
Never trust the Karja merchant.
Boss! The Songkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Quick learner, eh? Fine. Bring those Songkors back and you've got a deal.
Find the read. Hi.
Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
The hell is that? Kill the stalker. Stalker. Auto casing override locked. She override. Dot gun. Tail. Mine launcher. Tail. Tail generator. Tail. You can hide, well, I can hide too. Oh my god, too close. I have skills. One. Position. Well and drop. Are you dead?
The caravan. Did they live?
Yes.
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. As I turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away my sins.
She burns away.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived.
Song calls.
It's heavy with rain.
We need to hunt more animals. Where are you going?
Nutritious.
Yes, and useful for making health potions.
You're back! And with the Suncores, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share. You've earned it.
Really?
I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.
One remarkable reward box. Metal shards, metal bones, chill water. Okay. And from here, we're gonna go to Sanctuary. Hunting for the lodge. Talk to Lycan. Where is that? All the way over there. Sanctuary. Find the missing Braves and Devil's Thirst.
Override them if I don't spook them.
Come around.
Back to your business.
Fine, come here. Get another friend. Give it a critical hit. Ah. Okay, I'm gonna try full scale, but with low values. No, I need model quality. Not end a bit lower end up. Even doesn't depend from display resolution, increase the scale to display more detail, decrease scale to increase performance, on the scale it does not affect the quality of the HUD. So it uses increased shock value. Oh great, I'm back here.
Can't be too prepared.
Now it's sanctuary.
Nutritious.
I need to collect a lot of stuff. Don't mind me.
Not gonna be a problem overriding that lance horn.
Not fit. Defense. Yeah, okay.
Catching it though.
And your mind. Damn. Nice job, boy.
This will do nicely.
Okay. No, I need your parts too.
I'm turning back. Nothing to hunt but watchers and grazers. Come here, boy. When I have 3 fatty meat, I can make another one. Okay. Is that another watcher? Okay. Going all of a sudden. Okay, I'll take one of your friends. Grazers. Can override them if I don't spook them.
Go get him! Wow, you're so good. Too bad I can't hide you. Maybe I should outfit my regular bow with a shock coil. What? No shock coil? This one has shock. Tear 30% tear, freeze, tear 14% tear. Bling, freeze, freeze, freeze. Aha, how about more shock? Damage and shock. still just a machine. That image. Oh, campfire. Dude, you don't look so good. Over here, boy. Come here.
This'll last. Hmm.
Ate fatty meat. Well, what did I? Now we're in the bandit camp. Excellent. Oh, hello. Don't run away.
Useful.
Hellman.
Probably needed the wash.
Fish. What? Where'd the other fish go?
Scrabbling a bit.
What does that mean? Yay, more fatty meat. Any campfire nearby? Go. What do we have?
Rave arrows in these machines must have caused a stampede. Took place here, but who won? These machine tracks lead into the ruins, along with human footprints.
play. Yeah, Sotus don't like fire. Let me see how best I can approach. Blast trap.
I know how to override a sawtooth. If I can get in close.
Oopsie. Damn it! There we go. Huh.
this quick.
Yeah, I think we're good.
Oh, you're that brave who was outcast. What are you doing here?
Your friend Den told me to come find you. Why are you up there?
The Sawtooth ripped our packs from us. Us. Without weapons, this was the best we could manage. Thank you so much for destroying it. Now we can get home. One thing, you won't tell anyone you saw us here, will you?
I didn't. At least, not your friend. Need any help getting down?
We'll go back on our own. Don't take this the wrong way, but maybe we shouldn't be seen with you, or they might figure us out.
Okay. Return to Den. Laser sights. What is this place and why can't I suck it? Yeah, I'm not gonna bother them. He's sneaking up on me. Great. No one noticed. Okay, someone noticed.
It'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me. Never know when I might need these. Trees are getting dense and tangled.
Okay, let's finish this up.
Curiosity's for dreamers.
Now, here's a different idea. Why don't I keep the materials and you can have the potions? Metal Eye. Weapon Coil. Spear Damage. Shock Coil. Resist melee attack. Freeze and shock. We got a better shock. Tear and tear. Yeah, best I can think of right now. Handling shock. Fire. And the Tripcaster, shock, and damage. Shock, tear, and corruption. Resist ranged weave. Trailblazer, resist fire, resist shock. Resist fire 10. Resist shock. That's the best I can do. Let's do resist freeze instead. And Silent Hunter. The best stuff I have. Weapon satchel. No more upgrades. Modification satchel.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards.
First, we sell.
See anything you like? Sure you do.
Machine core only for selling. Selling. Lots of blaze. And the rest I need to keep. What if I also give you... Okay, anything beyond 10, I don't think I'm gonna need. For now, at least. Okay. Spear damage, damage, spear damage. Damage. Tear, fire, fire, freeze, shock, corruption, Corruption. Handling. Resist. Okay. What do you have? I can buy the Shadow Sling if I had Crystal Braiding. Blast Sling. Yeah, I'm gonna wait for the Shadow Sling. Outfits. Can't buy these yet. Wait, so which resist outfit do I have? The Banuk Trailblazer. Which is basically 5. This is a 10. Not a survival medium. I don't have broadhead lens. I don't think I need any resources. Right, sell potions. I'm gonna make them when I need them. I'm gonna need to make more fire traps. I can afford to buy a health potion. Sample box, special modification box. Okay.
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
I hope I never see a corrupted machine again.
Make blast traps. My tools should be shorter.
Should have got out of there quick.
Remember me when I fall. The bravest of us have gone to All Mother's embrace.
I found your friends, you know where. They'll be back shortly.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What a relief. You won't tell anyone, will you?
Relax. The matriarchs are up singing the Hymn of Atonement. I think you're safe.
You're right. The hymn atones for all of us. Thank you.
That's not what I meant, but okay.
Okay. And of course it crashes right now. It probably has to do with overloaded memory, so I wish to just unload the memory. I mean, freeze the game for 5 seconds and unload the memory. Better than crashing. Okay, so this is fine. This is far away. Time to do the main quest. Remove machine parts using Tear Blast.
us. Remember those we have lost. Remember me when I fall.
Curiosity's for dreamers.
Oh well. Okay, he holds it in a way. Shell walk now. Ugh. Collected Grazer, collected Grazer. Witness the fire. Yeah.
Those machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out.
Kill Carter's own key, lock off the machines. Maybe I should lay off the animals for this section.
Deal with them quickly. Flames burn stronger than usual. The flames, they're burning it. Poison seems almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it someday.
Yeah, it's the corruption. Okay, next zone.
Huh?
No, come on. I barely did anything. Well, the thing that seems to help the most is reducing the render scale. But it makes the game look like crap. Not a shot, soldier. Yeah. Okay. Oh my god. It doesn't look good. It does not look good. Better. We've got grazers and shadow walkers. Damn it. Come and get me. Can't I pick that up?
I can get out of this.
Where did it go? Come here, you attack and then you run. Come get me.
slow and quiet, does it?
Oh boy, here they come. Okay, do that. Level up. What are the tutorials? Sharp shot, remove parts with terror blasts. Need to find terror blasts, fire, bellow bags, and rock breakers. Next time I get a fire, bellow bag.
Right on target.
Damn it, stay still.
Just go about your business.
Scrappers. Ancient debris. Ride you? Yes, I can ride you. What do we know about bald heads? Blaze container, tear and fire. No lens. Metal flower.
What made these flowers?
Function true from the mine of a single long vine, 100 opening lives.
And why? Come on. I'll check that up.
Didn't even look for the map I am. North. Northwest. Right. Yes.
Fresh as it comes.
There it is, I see it. Question is only, how do I get there?
Another day passing.
I see. Come on. Come on. This is intense. Okay. The Nuke artifact, I name you. Would not affect. On this peak, I name you my son, that which I could not do before my exile. Signac, chieftain of my Werak, though your blood was his, but the truth was clear as the color of the sky, painted in your eyes and mine. As I wander alone in this foreign land, it is not Signac's death that wounds me, nor the memory of Ili, your mother, not even the loss of snow-sheathed Ban-Ur, my home, but instead the silence that lay between us, who should have been father and son. I paint my mark here for you, and leave you this offering, though I will never touch the warmth of your hands. Okay. Don't think I missed anything big. There is still a corrupted zone. Corrupted zone level 20. Oof. What level am I? 19. Mount repair. Herbalist. I think I'm gonna take the herbalist. Yeah. Most useful now.
A quick way down.
Wait. Maybe I can sneak up on them.
That'll help.
Ooh, what's in the cave? Gauntlet doing? There is no tall grass in the... No. Don't do my work for me.
For me.
No, he's gonna notice me. He will definitely notice me.
You're going down.
There was a shell coil and a stealth weave. Shell coil and tail. No, it's the same.
Got one.
Potus. Metal flower.
Now, what were you doing out here?
To tangle or untangle the willow, it's up to the wind. Everything here is corrupted.
The forsaken village that Maria spoke of. It's in shambles. Shooting too far.
Bandit camp. Don't like doing this in the dark with no cover options.
Here they come, corrupted watchers.
Corrupted watcher, weakness fire. Come here. Oh crap, he's gonna trigger it.
Here they come. That's it. Nothing to see here.
Get out. I really hope it happened because you saved. I think it did save. But all the loot is gone. Yeah, I can make plenty of that, I can make plenty of that. Yeah, I'm not short on resources for anything. Except Echo Shells and maybe Wilds. Advantage. Charge of border fault. Should I go though? Duty spend at camp, level 9. Let's clear that one out. I'm guessing these are the frozen wilds. There's a merchant and a campfire. Well, yeah, everything is done. Sling. I need to freeze fire bellowbox, that's what I need to do.
Save these for the trail.
Where is the vantage point? Fly crate. Why can't I mark that? That's a rabbit. Is that a vantage point? No, that's the bandit camp.
Come on.
Why would you fight me? Just trying to find a vantage point. Alright, the supply crate is the vantage point. Nice, echo shell.
Apaka shit storm tour, day 8. Holy crap. That glitched out lifter that crushed your arm and clavicle.
No. Why?
Apaka Shitstorm Tour, Day 8. Holy crap. That glitched out lifter that crushed your arm and clavicle. Back before you met Wyatt. That was in a mine back beyond these falls.
Red tatters. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst.
Bandit camp two teeth. What? Okay. Yes. What's that? Bandit heavy. Ancient debris. Bandit alarm. Bandit sniper. And prisoners. Lots of ancient debris. A heavy. Okay. Can I get there somewhere else? Oh, he's coming this way.
Yeah.
Over here. It's her.
What? Nothing. Nothing happened. Okay, he notices. What's this?
Got another shot for you.
No.
What are you chumps doing? Fight!
Shoot it. How the hell do you use this thing?
An old gate, broken long ago. So this was the Nora border, before the war with the Karja.
Something up there. Stocking up.
One more. Two more. Okay. I can barely see anything. Come on, walk to it.
Move along now.
Don't crash, I was just doing well.
An old gate, broken long ago. So this was the Nora border, before the war with the Karja.
Here's another attempt. Put on a scale high, and take it down to 720. Actually, no, that's what render scale is about. The UI stays hot while the rest is a bit lower as.
Grab this now.
You know we still need them to run. What use is bait that can't even stand itself up?
And I think that's everyone. come back. Headshot. Headshot. Why aren't you marked? Come on, head back. Now what are you going to do?
She went that away.
I blew up your friends, now what? Come on, someone step out and go look. Why is that making a noise? That shouldn't be making a noise. Okay, business as usual. What is? Nice.
Blast it! Man down!
Then go do something about it. Get out of there. Oh, it's the campfire locked. Got it.
That's their alarm signal. Better keep them off it.
Huh? Okay.
Nothing.
Okay, where exactly is the alarm? Training dummy.
Snow. It's not getting any warmer out here.
Anything? Something? Nothing?
I see where they've caged up the captives.
When that meat goes bad again, so does my temper.
I'm not here.
Need to take care of him. Come on. Are you gonna notice that I killed your buddy?
Prisoners. Not a one good looking enough to stop a caravan.
Ow, ow, ow. I can see enough. Two of them. I don't see a way to access that.
I'll get this open. Hold on. Let me get this open. Need them soon enough.
Why can't you shoot it? Got it. And crashed. At least I finished, hopefully. Okay, I'm gonna lower the resolution more. I'd rather keep playing. Yeah, I think I'll take Death from Above next time. Silent. Something. Yes.
The corruption drives the machines to attack. Never seen anything like it.
Girl, so she survived her wounds.
You're taller than I remember.
Yeah, what I thought. Good. Good. Ooh, regular ancient charm.
The machines, they've been driven mad. All Mother will guide us, I know it.
You don't even know what All Mother is. Yeah, your alarm is gone.
They say she fought beside Boss.
I fought beside Boss and he bought it. Okay, let's tide. Strike from above, strike from below, leader strike. Yeah, I want that. I want that tree. Strong strike. And strong strike plus. Hunter reflexes, balanced aim. Yeah, I'm gonna go for that tree. Yeah, we need to sell that. Long line. Glinthawk. Glinthawk lens. Long leg lens. The advantage of data. Oh. Bridal Veil Falls. Any cool modifications? Spear damage. I think I'm just gonna dump all the commons. Capacity, Hunter Bow, level upgrades, potions and sling, rat, and echo shell. Wow. Okay, note to self. Do not craft if it remains more than less than 10 or less than 7 with these. Okay. And the crystal biting. Wait, and what kind of bow am I using? The mighty bow. 1425. That's the same. Ice Hunter, Survival Heavy, Tactile Heavy. I want that. Shell Walker Heart. Island Hunter Heavy, Bellow Back Heart. Okay, okay. Broad headlands. No, I don't need all of that. I will take a health potion. Inventory is full. Random weapon mod. No, no, no. Okay. Go to the Couch of Fault, but I haven't finished the mission yet. I cleared 2 corrupted zones, that's all I needed to do. Uh-huh. Okay. I'm just gonna take this all the way. Nasty piece of work. Can't stealth, can't run with this. Yeah, you can see how she's carrying it. Can we bear? It's very heavy.
Help us, please.
Can't jump with this. Let's just mark that campfire. Yay, plus plus.
I'll tuck that away.
Almost full.
Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Karja fort? A corruptor!
These machines are dangerous!
Yeah, I'm familiar with them.
Found this.
Oh, I lose access to collectibles. No,
wasn't
just
the
me.
The sun risking its ass down here.
Yeah.
Girl, approach.
I'll do what I feel like it when I feel like it.
Closer.
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon. Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times.
You might want to have a word with Captain Balan. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Nice setup you have here. Wait, skill point means I get stuck from above. This is Golden Meridian. Yeah. Data.
Nothing but trouble. That's all there is in but nuke lands.
Was a guard under the last kid?
Won't find better wares.
I heard you talking about trouble in Banuke lands.
Was that out loud? Ears must be getting worn down from all those long leg blasts. But you heard right. I'm fresh back from the cut, looking for better scavenging and better shards.
I guess you didn't find them up there?
Not with the Banuke wailing about new machines and talking spirits and their purses frozen shut. What's a trade route without trade? It's just a route.
There's a trade route. I thought the Banuke kept to themselves.
We Osaram and the Banuke are neighbors, after all. What's a few mountain ranges between friends? I have some acquaintances out there, still trying to dig a living out of the ice, but they say nothing seems to stick. All the superstitious nonsense and rampaging machines aren't helping.
Machines and spirits?
What were these new machines and spirits?
Honestly, I don't even know. Going by the number of Banuke funerals, I'd say the kind you turn away from.
Not really my style.
Well, if you reach my grand old age, you might prefer picking up after hunters in the Sundom. It's warmer, too.
What is this place, the Cut?
When the Karja took up swords and hacked away at the edge of Banuke land, they left the Cut behind.
So a battleground from the war. Like the valley outside the Sacred Land.
Mm-hmm. Mountain pass in the far north and east will get you there. It's open to outlanders, hardy ones, like you. Just don't expect much of a welcome, especially not now.
Thank you.
New machines and talking spirits? I'm interested.
Thought as much, just looking at you. Don't say you weren't warned. There's a slip of a trail through the northeastern mountains, past what we call the Grave Horde. You won't miss it. You'll find what passes for a town on the other side. Maybe someone there can talk you out of it.
Maybe. Maybe not. Thanks for the information.
Into the Frozen Wilds. Level 30. Side mission. Blow the cut. Not right now.
I wouldn't believe what people are charging for a good bolt of cloth these days.
Yeah, it's nice here. Hi. What do you have? Kalja Wobo. Double damage of fire's elemental blasts. Freezing and shock. The Rattler. Close range bolt gun. Accuracy is not important as landing multiple hits. Sharp shot, rope caster, yeah. Blast sling, shadow hunter bow. Requires a watcher's heart. That's the simple bow with fire and tear. Shadow trip caster also has flame. Can't get them both. Sharp shot. Hmm. I think I'll start from the sharpshot. That's it. Okay, give me that thing. Instead of the regular, of the card sharpshot. Also, I'm Arrowbreaker medium. Cardia silks. Little protection, but it's highly customizable. Also, I'm Sparkwalker. Blazon. No Silent Hunter. Yeah, that's what I have. Golden Fast Travel Pack? Unlimited! Ox skin and fatty meats. Yeah, I'll get that. I'll get that. Echo Shell. Vicey. I wanted to sell... Do I want to sell anything? This? No. I think I sold too much. No, what? Just mark it. The rest I'm gonna keep. Lots of bony meat. Not sell that bony meat. And yeah. And give me a second to see about that. Harvest arrow. One pack contains six. Deals low damage but removes machine parts with high precision. Removed parts that provide resources will contain additional resources. Ooh. And it's not difficult to make. Shadow Hunter. Charger Hunter. Fling. Tutorials, sharpshot. Shoot off elemental canisters using harvest arrows, like glacial water and sparkles. Modify weapons. Unload the cartridge sharpshot. Go to the shadow sharpshot. And give me extra tercoil. Another tercoil. And extra handling. That will make this incredible. Yeah. Now I will sell you my sharpshot. And Shadow Hunter. I think so. Well, can ignite, can be modified. Good for short to medium range combat. Yes. Equip to the microbow. Mighty bow is 1 of 1425, and this is 1425, but has more stuff in it. New ammo type, hardpoint, medium impact damage and high tear, fighting chunkier enemies. And it's not at all difficult to make. Shoot plates for machines. Sure. Unload the mighty bow. And then give me extra fire. Extra handling. Next to handling, I guess. Now sell the mighty bow. Let's talk outfits. Arrowbreaker. Oh, wait for the bigger ones. Thickness Eater. Darkwalker Heavy, Ice Hunter Heavy. Survivor heavy. You probably specialize.
Captain Balon? The guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I can put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return. If there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
Favor?
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. All of them confirmed my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Waleed, tell them what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Well, now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Why me?
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Waleed here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
What about the way to Meridian?
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. Machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that bandits and new reports of this corruption. We're stretched in to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else, well, travel at your own risk.
Olin?
Did an Osirom named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora, and they passed through on the way, then back. And they brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly, but he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
What can you tell him about the Karja Sundom?
What is this place exactly?
Daytar marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. A trading post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian.
and sacrifice. But the sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King of Vod to make sure old Carger at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King of Vod wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom. Especially now, after... Well...
Yeah.
While your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
Meridian?
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place. A living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Juran. Havad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery is being abolished. There's a new alliance with the Azaram. And the Sun Ring, where so many Outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
So the Carja are allied with the Azaram?
Hard to believe, but it's true. Mad Sun King Juran raided the Azaram for years. Havad managed to get them on his side. He had help, of course. Urshur and Eren played a part. Azaram siblings, bigger than life. They gathered an army to free Meridian. I marched with them, scaled the North Cliff with my men, and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Juran's kestrels and priests packing. Now Azaram are a common sight in the city. And a common sound, too. They sure bicker a lot.
What can you tell me about Sun King Avad?
It sounds as though you approve of the new Sun King.
He is the chosen of the Sun. And what the Sundom needs after 10 years of war. A calming light, not a scouring one. Sun King Juran would shed blood at any slight. For Sun King Avad, that's a last resort. Lucky for those who slight him. Some whisper in the shadows that he's weak. No. Peace is strength, as the sun shall show.
Cool.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I would be grateful. But not as grateful as Walid. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
In foreign lands. It's an errand. Which takes me back. This is 2T spent at camp, completed. 8 hour. That's another road up the mountain. Okay, let's travel.
The machines must have come across Captain Balan's patrol here.
One cool harvest arrows. This is still the same. Okay.
One of the Carja soldiers fell here. The other soldiers must have retreated. But to where?
Do we have any tracks? What the hell happened to you?
This Carja fell far from the first battle. At least his death came quickly.
Don't want to fight.
Let's do this.
Okay, they want to fight. Yeah, that's what columns are for. So, can I override broadheads? Override unlocked. Yeah. One broadhead, two broadhead, three broadhead, four broadhead, five broadhead, six broadhead, seven broadhead, eight broadhead.
Another Karja soldier. At least his death came quickly.
I'm stealthy. You don't see me. Okay.
This can't be the helmet from the last Karja soldier. Someone nearly lost his head here, then ran off. Blood everywhere.
Rats. I need the rats.
The machine dragged something into the water here, but maybe he made it to that island.
Damn the rain. That's a nice swimming animation. What do we know about Snapmore? Witness to fire. Blaze canister. Blaze sack. Boat freezes. Rat bone. resist melee, resist corruption. Be very, very quiet.
By the sun, by the sun.
What is that?
I've never really done.
See?
I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the feasts.
You okay?
I wasn't expecting to be found, especially not by Nora.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Karjan soldier singing like a drunk.
Well, I apologize for my behavior. I thought I was dead.
Come on. Your commander asked me to bring you back to Daytower.
I refuse to be led back to my outpost by Nora, like some prisoner.
Fine. Go by yourself.
Wait. Look, I got in a tussle with a snapmaw. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water. I can't go back without a weapon. Find my bow, please.
I'll get it. Just don't start singing again.
Okay. Switch to stealth outfit. Can't I trash them or something? Outcast outfit. Yeah, I want... Don't want that. Oh, there he is. Okay. Resist freeze potion. Let's see how I get that asshole. Yeah, I'm gonna need the resistance outfit for that.
Better watch out for that machine. He doesn't look friendly.
Right, now he's with all his friends. Maybe I can catch him on the other side of the island. Where the hell do you think you're going?
Thank you.
I'm gonna finish this quest before I end my stream today. Resist freeze. Ooh. Trip custom ammo, sling ammo. I need more metal shells now.
To count. Every curl, but I never won the girl. By the sun. By the sun. I never really done. They close the gate. I am left to my fate. They'll find me lying dead on a freezing grass bed.
Oh my god. Come here.
Back to your business.
Yeah, I need more meat.
Here's your bow. Good luck out there.
Thank you. I didn't want to die in foreign lands like my men. May the sun light their passing.
Whatever, man. Okay, that's still blocked. Campfire.
Maybe my focus will see something.
Got it.
Tasty.
There was a trader here. Oh, hi. Yeah, you're not selling very interesting things. Crafted zones. Why don't they do that? Okay. Main mission is all the way over there. It's Meridian. I'm gonna wait on that. I'm probably gonna do... This is the end of today's stream. I'm probably gonna try to do some collecting stuff over the weekend. But I won't progress any main Orion side quests. Let's just put myself like here, southern embrace gate, and then I'll continue next time. Yes, I've noticed. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay good. Have fun. See you later.